Hey guys, welcome to Visible Engineers. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to calculate the quantity of cement and sand for 1000 number of bricks. Let's say we are constructing a brick wall with 1000 number of bricks. So we have to find out cement and sand quantity to construct that particular wall. So number of bricks are 1000 numbers, and let's consider the size of brick as 230 mm by 115 mm by 75 mm, and let's assume the thickness of mortar as 10 mm, which is 0.010 meter. Therefore, size of brick in meters equals to 0.230 by 0.115 by 0.075 meters. As you can see in the picture, this brick is surrounded by the mortar all the sides. So if you add this thickness of mortar to the brick size, you will get the volume of the brickwork. Okay, therefore size of brick with mortar equals to 0.240. how did I got it? Thickness of mortar 0.010 plus 0.230, which is equals to 0.240. similarly, 0.010 plus 0.115, which is equals to 0.125. 0.010 plus 0.075, which is equals to 0.085 meters. To get the volume of brickwork, you have to remember a simple formula, that is volume of brickwork equals to number of bricks multiplied by volume of one brick with mortar. Okay, so if you multiply these three values, then you will get the volume of one brick with mortar, which is 0.00255 cubic meter. Like that, we have 1000 number of bricks in this wall. So volume of brickwork equals to 1000 multiplied by 0.00255, which is equals to 2.55 cubic meter. So with 1000 number of bricks, you can construct a wall of 2.55 cubic meter. A brick wall is composed of two materials. One is cement mortar and second material is bricks. So if you deduct volume of bricks from the brickwork, then you will get the volume of mortar. We know the volume of brickwork, that is 2.55 cubic meter. Let's calculate the volume of bricks. Volume of one brick equals to 0.230 multiplied by 0.115 multiplied by 0.075, which is equals to 0.00198375 cubic meter. Like this, we have 1000 number of bricks. So to get the volume of 1000 number of bricks, we have to multiply this value with 1000. Therefore, 1000 multiplied by 0.00198375, which is equals to 1.984 cubic meter. Now we know the volume of bricks and we know the volume of brickwork. Let's substitute these two values in the above formula to get the volume of mortar. Therefore, volume of mortar equals to 2.55, which is volume of brickwork, minus 1.984, that is volume of bricks, which is equals to 0.566 cubic meter. Let's assume that mixed ratio of cement mortar as 1:5. To get the dry volume of mortar, we have to multiply wet volume with 1.33. which means dry mortar is 33% greater in the volume than the wet mortar. Therefore, dry volume equals to 0.566 multiplied by 1.33, which is equals to 0.753 cubic meter. On site, there will be some wastage. Let's consider 5% wastage. Therefore, dry volume of mortar equals to 0.753 plus 5% of 0.753. If you add these two values, then you will get it as 0.791 cubic meter. So you will be needing 0.791 cubic meter cement mortar and 1000 number of bricks to construct 2.55 cubic meter of wall. Now let's calculate the quantity of cement. To calculate the quantity of cement, you have to remember a simple formula, that is dry volume of mortar multiplied by cement ratio divided by sum of the ratio. Therefore, quantity of cement equals to 0.791 multiplied by cement ratio, that is 1, divided by sum of the ratios, that is 1 plus 5. 1 is the cement ratio and 5 is the sand ratio. Okay, so 0.791 divided by 6, which is equals to 0.132 cubic meter. We all know that density of cement is 1440 kg per cubic meter. Okay, so if you multiply this density with the volume of the cement, then you will get the weight of the cement. Therefore, weight of cement equals to 1440 multiplied by 0.132, which is equals to 190.1 kg. One bag of cement contains 50 kg of cement. Okay, so if you divide this weight of cement with 50 kg, then you will get the number of bags. Therefore, number of bags equals to 190.1 kg divided by 50 kg, which is equals to 3.802 number of bags, approximately 4 number of bags. Now let's calculate the quantity of sand. To get the quantity of sand, you have to multiply quantity of cement with 5, because cement and sand are in the ratio of 1:5. Therefore, quantity of sand equals to 0.132 multiplied by 5, which is equals to 0.66 cubic meter. I am considering the density of sand as 1600 kg per cubic meter. So if you multiply density with volume, then you will get the weight of sand. Therefore, weight of sand equals to 0.66 multiplied by 1600, which is equals to 1056 kg. Otherwise, you can say 1.056 tons. In some areas, sand is measured in terms of cubic foot also. So to convert volume of sand from cubic meter to cubic foot, you must know the relation between the cubic meter and cubic foot. 1 cubic meter equals to 35.3147 cubic feet. Okay, so if you multiply 35.3147 value with cubic meter value, then you will get the volume of sand in cubic foot. Therefore, quantity of sand in cubic foot equals to 0.66, that is volume of sand in cubic meter multiplied by 35.3147. So if you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 23.301 cubic feet. Therefore, you need approximately 4 number of cement bags and 23.301 cubic foot of sand to construct a wall of 2.55 cubic meter with 1000 number of bricks. Okay, so that's all for today, guys. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.